foul. Free kick's been given. Perezutski. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Now the pass. He's got options out wide. Zaha! And oh! In for the follow-up! And he's poked it home! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again!
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch, and devastating in front of goal. What a display. What a player.
It's official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Just brushed off the ball there. Half to a close. Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff. It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Well, I would think this one is possibly over as a contest. They know they've already reached cruise control, and it's a case of the right game management to take it from here.
And the action is back on the way. To change to either side during the break. He's got away! Gomez.
The action is back on the way.
Redmond.
He's got away!
Looks like a good ball through. Oh, it's open and a hit! Back of the net! And still they continue with the onslaught.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Four in the game. He is the man. Redmond. It's always a good time to register and lay down an early marker in the second half. Then goes for goal! It's in! Well, surely that completes the demolition if it hadn't occurred already.
It's a good time to register. Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
How many more does he want? It's a good foot in there. On the back foot. Has a pop! No mistake! A contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Berezutski. Can he put it away? Goal! Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Redmond. Looks to slip it through. Room for going for goal! Sticks it away! This is as ruthless as it gets.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Natko. Well, it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes.
chance and a shot. And it's Jagoev. He's had a shot! And in it goes! And again, they pile on the misery. Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb. Ignashevic. Comes sliding in. Say that was an exemplary tackle, stopped him dead in his tracks. Puts it to safety. CSKA Moscow. His foot in there. There is the final whistle. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. Your final thoughts, Jim? Warmest of welcomes to all of you around the globe. We're just about ready to get going. The players will be with us very shortly. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Becklin beside me. Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now. Moroicani! Goal! As the star, dreams are made of, and that has to give them great confidence for what's to come. It's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control. Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on. The shot's on! In it goes! 2-0, and they're already threatening! us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fuel that defence into wondering what he was going to do next. First quarter of an hour gone. David Silva got the foul. The referee has shown him a yellow card. I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Berani sekali turun di kota besar, ibu kota Erangel kalau kita sebutnya ya.
Benar banget. Kota Erangel, dan kalau gue rasa mereka juga kayak nggak takut untuk ada satu tim yang berani. Oh, tapi di situ kita lihat sudah ada anak yang dilakukan. Siapa kah itu? Agak hilang gitu ya pak, agak cepat gitu ya.
Wildcard, kenal satu orang dari Korea. Korea punya chicken dinner.
Di sini sudah ada anak genteng namanya. Emang di atas sih.
Oh, Cloud 9 akan berhadapan dengan El Hadoyu di. Di sini El Hadoyu merupakan peringkat kedua saat ini Momo ya. Sampai El Hadoyu ketackle di sini Momo di out.
Oh, sudah digeser ternyata.
Digeser,
sama.
Oh, cuma
Minus sama 50. Timnya sendiri ya, City di
sini. Yes. Ketiga di sini. Sampai Doyle atau LH ke tackle di awal, maka dalam level 3 dialah itu. Susu, weh. Dia diamin liatin HP-nya jalan-jalan ke mall Dubai nyari onta.
Dia orang dengerin kita ngekes kayaknya. Mereka bakal dengerin kita ngekes.
Mereka diamin aja, besok mereka udah jadi juara. Kalau sampai RQ mengambil. Thank you.
tries a through ball. Accusatory stare there tells the whole story.